Hello, welcome to our short video on how to design an adjustable reference voltage circuit. This schematic represents an adjustable reference voltage circuit. The circuit combines an inverting and non-inverting amplifier to make a reference voltage adjustable from the negative of the input voltage up to the input voltage. The reference voltage is adjusted by changing a potentiometer that is connected to the non-inverting input of the op-amp. This video explains how to design the circuit using TI's OPA-277 in a few easy steps. This slide depicts the design goals and transfer function of the circuit. The design goal for this circuit is to create an output voltage from negative 10 volts to 10 volts with an input voltage of 10 volts. The potentiometer can be set between 0% and 100% to give the desired reference voltage. The supply voltages used in this design are 15 volts and negative 15 volts. The transfer function, VO over VI, can be divided into two terms. The first term, negative R2 over R1, is the contribution due to the inverting gain of the circuit. The second term, alpha times 1 plus R2 over R1, is the contribution due to the non-inverting gain of the circuit. Alpha represents the potentiometer setting relative to ground. The potentiometer resistance, P1, can be represented as two resistors, P1A and P1B. A setting of 0% sets P1B equal to 0 ohms, forcing the non-inverting input voltage of the op-amp equal to ground. A setting of 100% sets P1B equal to the potentiometer resistor, forcing the non-inverting input voltage of the op-amp equal to the input voltage, VI. To begin, set R2 equal to R1. We will choose a resistance of 20 kiloohms to use for these resistors. Setting R2 equal to R1 simplifies the transfer function to 2 times alpha minus 1 times the input voltage, VI. This equation shows that for a potentiometer setting of 0%, alpha equals 0, and the output voltage is equal to the negative of the input voltage. For a potentiometer setting of 100%, alpha equals 1, and the output voltage is equal to the input voltage. A sweep of the potentiometer from 0% to 100% yields an output voltage from negative 10 volts to 10 volts. This verifies the functionality of the circuit. When designing an adjustable reference voltage circuit, there are a few design notes to be aware of. First, be sure to observe the common mode and output swing limitations of the op-amp. Next, mismatch in R1 and R2 results in a gain error. Therefore, be sure to use precision resistors for high accuracy applications. Finally, select the potentiometer based on the desired resolution of the reference. Texas Instruments has many online resources to help you design circuits with op-amps. This includes reference designs and guides, educational videos, simulation and prototyping tools, support resources, and search tools. Thank you for taking the time to watch this short presentation on how to design an adjustable reference voltage circuit. Please visit TI.com for additional information and resources.